Ladies and gentlemen, before starting the event, we would like to share some important information. There are two restrooms on this floor, one for the ladies and one for the gents. The ladies' restroom is at the west side of the floor, and the gents' restroom is on the east side of the floor. The room is equipped with 5 evacuation exits, 3 on the west and 2 on the east side of this auditorium.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Shalom, salam sejahtera, Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya, salam kebajikan. The Most Honorable Ardia Garini Foundation Counselor, Ibu Nani Hadi Cahyanto. The Honorable Chairperson of Pia Ardia Garini, as the Chairperson of Ardia Garini Foundation, Ibu Inong Fajar Prasetyo. Chairperson of Operation of Ardia Garini Foundation, Ibu Tres Gustav Brookman, and all Yasarini Foundation Administrators. Adi Sumarmo Air Force Base Coast Commander, Marsekal Pertama TNI Agus Setiawan ST.
Depohar 50 Commander, Kolonel Lek Hadi Siswoyo. Regent of Boyolali, Bapak Muhammad Said Hidayat SH, or the representative. Head of Central Java Province Education and Culture Authorities, Dr. Uswatun Hasanah, SPD, MEng. Head of the 5th Regional Branch Office, Dr. Sadimin, SPD, MEng. Professor James Cohen, Professor David Nieto, Professor Teresa Wasonga, and all the NIU delegates.
Director of School Development Directorate, Bapak Dwi A. Yuliantoro, PhD. The Manager of School Residency, Marsma TNI Purnawirawan Sukur MSI. The Principal of Pradita Dirgantara High School, Dr. Yulianto Hadi MM, and School Management. Pradita Dirgantara's teachers and staffs and our beloved friends.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We would like to extend our warmest welcome to all of you in this very special occasion. The opening ceremony of Pradita Dirgantara and Northern Illinois University Summer Camp 2022. In this beautiful Monday morning, June 13th, here in our beloved auditorium. I am Shelky Anindito.
And I am Sabrina Guntara.
Will be the master of ceremony on this very special event.
The rundown for today's events are: first, singing national anthem. Second, reciting prayer. Third, welcoming remarks. Fourth, traditional dance performance by Pradita Dirgantara students. Fifth, closing and photo session.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite you to rise for Indonesia's national anthem, Pradita Dirgantara's hymn, and Pradita Dirgantara's march.
Thank you.
Please be seated.
Now, let us welcome Rake to lead the prayer.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ladies and gentlemen, let us bow our head for a moment. Pray to God,
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
So this summer camp event can be precious for all of us. Let me lead this prayer based on the teaching of Islam. So for those who are not Muslim, you are pleased to pray according to your own belief. A'udhu billahi minasyaitonirrojim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Hamda yu'afi ni'mahu wa yukafi umazida. Ya Rabbana lakal hamdu kama yambagi li jalali wajhikal karim wa azimi sultanik. Allahumma inna nas'aluka salamatan fid din wa afiyatan fil jasad wa ziyadatan fil ilmi wa barakatan fi rizqi wa taubatan qabla al maut wa rahmatan indal maut wa maghfiratan ba'dal maut. Allahumma fir lana wa li walidayna wa lil muslimina wal muslimat wal mu'minina wal mu'minat al ahya'i minhum wal awwat innaka sami'un qaribun mujibu da'wat. Ya Qadi al-Hajat, Ya Allah, today, in Monday, June 13, 2022, in this beautiful place, we are gathering here to hold the summer camp event. Ya Allah, make this summer camp event as a useful assembly, as a medium of sharing useful ideas, knowledge, and experiences. May the event that we are participating in today until this event end will be useful for our life, broaden our knowledge, shine our ideas, and lead us to be successful, productive person, which in turn will boost dignity of our nation. Ya Allah, guide and bless our heart and our mind with the light of your guidance. Impart your supreme wisdom upon our activities. Help us to speak our mind clearly. Help us to listen to each other, respect each other, and love each other, so we are included to the blessed person. Ya Allah, protect us from unintended temptation, show us the right path, and give us knowledge and strength to perform a good things. Equally, show us and make it clear the bad thing, and give us knowledge and strength to avoid them. Ya Allah, you are the one who can fulfill our dua. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah wa fil akhirati hasanah wa qina azabannar. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun wa salamu ala al-mursalin walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Amin amin ya rabbal alamin. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Next, we would like to welcome Ibu Inong Fajar Prasetyo to deliver her welcome remarks and to officially open the summer camp event. Ibu Inong, the stage is yours.
The Honorable Ibu Nani Hadi Cahyanto, the advisor of Ardia Garini Foundation, the Honorable Delegates from Northern Illinois University, Dr. James Cohen, Dr. David Nito, Dr. Teresa Wasonga, and all the NIU teachers and students, The Honorable Yasarini's Chair, Daily Operation, Ibu Tres Gustaf Rupan, and all the members of the committee of Yasarini Foundation. The Honorable Commander of Adi Sumarmo Air Force Base, Marsma Agustiawan, and the Commander of 50th Maintenance Depot, Colonel Hadi Siswoyo. The Honorable Head of the Provincial Department Education and Culture, Ibu Dr. Uswatun Hasanah, SPD MPD. Boyolali's Major, which now is presented by Mr. Lasna. Superintendent for SMA Pradita Dirgantara, Mr. Wahyu Purnomo Jati, MPD. The Honorable Chairperson, Principal, and all academic community of SMA Pradita Dirgantara High School. And all my dear students of SMA Pradita Dirgantara. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Peace and blessings be upon us. Om Swastiastu. It is my great pleasure to welcome all guests from Northern Illinois University to our beloved high school, SMA Pradita Dirgantara, to the summer camp of 2022. In the span of 3 wonderful weeks, together we will make an imprint on our campus, on our academic community, and not to forget to mention this lovely city. We are truly grateful for this. We are grateful because summer camp activities are rarely and even unique to most schools in Indonesia. Therefore, it is our honor for SMA Pradita Dirgantara to get the opportunity to hold this event. One of the most important missions of our school is to educate students that is equipped with global competences. These global competences are survival skills that are very much needed for all graduates to thrive in their future. Therefore, through this summer camp, we do hope that our students will acquire these skills. We want to educate our students to be future leaders that can act on a deep felt and informed responsibility for the global community. So by coming here, you are helping us to build and develop our school into one that has global competences regarding language, culture, and views. I believe that many benefits can be obtained from this event. Both NIU and Pradita Dirgantara High School will have a unique opportunity to experience a very much in-depth cross-cultural understanding. Hence, at the end of this program, our school community will acquire international mindedness through learning to know how learning to do, learning to be, and learning to live together with the international community. Ladies and gentlemen, I will conclude this welcome speech by thanking all of those who have made this precious event possible. First, to Mrs. Nani Hadi Cahyanto, the advisor of Ardia Garini Foundation, my gratitude and appreciation for all your encouragement, support, and guidance to Yasarini, especially to Pradita Dirgantara High School. Next, to NIU delegates, I would like to extend my gratitude for this amazing opportunity. This moment will be the best start and milestone for SMA Pradita Dirgantara and Indonesia's education as a whole. And to all academic communities of SMA Pradita Dirgantara, let us make this event more enjoyable, more educational, and more memorable for all of us. Finally, to everyone that has organized this summer camp 2022 of Pradita Dirgantara High School, I thank you for everything you have done, and it will be a great achievement for all of us. I hope this relationship between NIU and Pradita Dirgantara High School will last long and would be more educational that we can hold more educational programs that can be held together in the future. Likewise, with all programs that will be implemented, hopefully they always be given the ease for the accomplishments. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow his mercy and blessings to all of us. Thank you. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Om shanti 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 om. Thank you.
Thank you, Ibu Inong, for your words of encouragement.
We would love to invite Ibu Inong Fajar Prasetyo and Bapak Dwi Agus Yuliantoro to officially open the summer camp event by hitting the gong. For Ibu Inong and Pak Dwi, please stay on the stage. We would like to invite the principal of SMA Pradita Dirgantara, Bapak Yuli, to come to the stage and receive the token of appreciation. And also, we would like to invite the representative of NIU to come to the stage to give the token of appreciation.
For Ibu Inong, Pak Dwi, Pak Yuli, and Dr. James Cohen, you may go back to your seat.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have officially started the summer camp event. As we know, this is a very special event in a collaboration with Northern Illinois University.
Now, let us hear the opening remarks from Dr. James Cohen. Dr. James Cohen, the stage is yours.
I'm getting my exercise running back and forth. Terima kasih. I would like to say thank you so much to the Honorable Ms. Inong for her comments and for welcoming us here today. I would also like to say thank you to everybody else. I don't have the list of all the honorable mentions, but terima kasih for allowing us to be here. Something that you mentioned in your opening remarks is global competencies. And because the world is getting smaller, It's very important that all of us understand how to interact in a culturally sensitive manner. And one of my goals for this summer camp is for my students who are studying to become teachers and their students who are preparing for their future lives is to learn how to communicate, learn how to interact, learn how to understand each other in a culturally sensitive manner. By understanding different cultures, we can grow our own understandings of the world, and we can become better beings, better cultural beings. For example, when you travel, you know, you always point your finger, wow, look at that. But what you're really doing is you have three fingers pointing right back at you when you're pointing at something else. So it's like, wow, we don't do that in the United States. That's really beautiful. So we're constantly comparing what we're seeing, experiencing, and learning with what we grew up with. And coming to Indonesia for the first time, this is the first time for all the students and all the professors coming to Indonesia. And I have to tell you, I've been to many countries, and with all honesty and with all sincerity, I have never, ever experienced such warmth, hospitality, welcoming, a belonging. It's been simply beautiful. Yeah. When Dr. Eric Jones came back from Indonesia a few years ago and said that we were going to be coming to SMA Pradita for our summer camp, he said, this is an amazing high school and really smart students, really smart teachers, and they have a sincerely positive, progressive future. And I want our students, the NIU students, to have that experience. Unfortunately, for the last 2 years, because of COVID, we haven't been able to come. So we designed a way to give the experiences to my students and to your students by having three online sessions in the spring, last year and this year. And my students, to each one, last year and this year, said it was a life-changing experience for them. I can only imagine how life-changing being here for 3 weeks is going to be for all of the people involved. I just want to say, for my closing, terima kasih again, because to have such a beautiful experience is remarkable, and it's once in a lifetime experience for the students. But I really, really appreciated what Ibu Inong said, that she wants to have a continuing relationship with Northern Illinois University. We also at NIU would love to have a long-lasting relationship with SMA Pradita, and we are looking forward to having many, many years of summer camps. So the intercultural exchange and relationships and learning that we can do will continue. So thank you again so much for being such wonderful hosts. Thank you.
Thank you so much for the beautiful words, Dr. Cohen.
Moving on, We would like to hear a speech from Dr. Uswatun Hasanah, SPD, MPD. For Dr. Uswatun, the stage is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm sorry, Mister, because I'm Indonesian teacher language, so I say use Indonesia. Yang kami hormati Ibu Nani Hadi Cahyanto, pendiri SMA Pradita Dirgantara, selaku penasehat Yasarini. Yang kami hormati pula Ibu Inong Fajar Prasetyo, Ketua Umum PA Ardia Garini, selaku Ketua Umum Yasarini. Yang saya hormati Wakil Bupati Boyolali atau yang mewakili. Yang saya hormati Ibu Tes Gustaf, selaku Ketua Harian Yasarini beserta pengurus Yasarini. Dr. James Cohen beserta rombongan dari Northern Illinois University. Dr. Sadimin, SPD MN, selaku Ketua Cabang Kepala Cabang Dinas Pendidikan Wilayah 5 Distrikbud Provinsi Jawa Tengah, beserta mungkin hadir pada saat ini pengawas dan pembina sekolah, juga Bapak Dwi Agus Yulianto selaku Direktur Direktorat Pengembangan Sekolah Pradita Dirgantara Yasarini beserta para manajer. Dr. Yulianto Hadi selaku Kepala SMA Pradita Dirgantara beserta manajemen sekolah dan anak-anakku yang saya cintai dan saya banggakan. Alhamdulillah pagi hari ini kita wajib mengucapkan syukur karena di pagi yang cerah hari ini kita dapat berkumpul antara dua negara yang memiliki niatan yang baik untuk saling sharing, bukan hanya sharing terkait dengan edukasi saja, tetapi juga culture, ya, budaya, kemudian juga tampaknya di rundown itu ada makanan juga, ya, kemudian juga mungkin ada hal-hal lain yang bisa saling dibagikan, yang bisa saling dipelajari, sehingga simbiosis mutualisme akan benar-benar terjadi dan memberikan wawasan yang sebenar-benarnya bagi kedua belah pihak. Ibu Bapak, Summer Camp 2022 adalah rangkaian kegiatan yang luar biasa. Tadi saya sempat ngobrol juga dengan Bapak Kepala Sekolah. Ini sebuah inovasi yang sebenarnya layak juga diikuti oleh sekolah negeri yang lain. Ada kerjasama di mana kita tidak hanya melihat atau bertukar budaya, hanya melihat dari audiovisual saja, pemberitaan saja, tapi mungkin bisa langsung bertemu dengan expertnya. Sehingga ini memberikan sebuah motivasi, semangat kepada kita, sekaligus juga memperkenalkan budaya kita. Ya, tadi saya sempat ngobrol juga dengan Mr. James, bahwa beliau sangat terkesan datang di Indonesia, tidak hanya masalah batiknya, tetapi juga makanannya, cara makannya, ya, dan masih banyak lagi yang membuatnya enggan untuk kembali. Katanya baru beberapa hari di sini, tapi tampaknya ingin selalu lama berada di sini. Ini luar biasa, dan ini berarti Kepala Sekolah beserta dengan timnya sudah sangat berhasil menjamu tamu sehingga mereka belum pulang tapi rindu lagi untuk datang ke sini. Mungkin tidak hanya 3 minggu ini, ya, bisa tambah lagi nanti waktunya. Dan ini memberikan sebuah contoh juga untuk sekolah yang lain itu untuk melakukan hal yang sama. Paling tidak nanti bisa belajar di SMA ini, luar biasa. Ibu Bapak, saya kira juga bukan hanya peserta didik yang menjadi sasaran, tetapi juga guru ini yang menjadi sasaran juga.
bahwa ketika kita tidak mau berenang keluar melihat dunia luar, maka kadang kita merasa sudah paling pinter, ya, sudah paling pinter dan satu-satunya sumber belajar yang dibutuhkan oleh peserta didik. Namun begitu kita mencoba untuk membuka wawasan, mendatangkan expertnya, kita saling sharing, bukan hanya masalah edukasi yang didapatkan, tetapi justru ada hal-hal yang mungkin kita merasa, oh saya masih sangat sempit sekali, ilmu saya masih belum terlalu luas, sehingga saya sangat membutuhkan untuk belajar pada mereka yang memiliki kompetensi lebih. Nah, hasil diskusi tadi ternyata bukan sekadar berlatih berbahasa Inggris ya, tetapi lebih difokuskan pada pengembangan 7 survival skill yang tercantum pada buku Global Achievement Gap, bahwa kegiatan ini juga diharapkan dapat menumbuhkan karakter international mindedness dengan berinteraksi langsung dengan pengajar dengan budaya yang berbeda, dan dalam hal ini adalah budaya Amerika Serikat. Tentu saja yang namanya satuan pendidikan itu bukan dibatasi ya, tapi dalam koridor kurikulum yang masing-masing memiliki kebijakan tertentu. Untuk SMA swasta, utamanya untuk kurikulum satuan pendidikan, ya, kurikulum satuan pendidikan itu boleh mengembangkan kurikulum sesuai dengan kekhasan, ya, kekhasan yang ada di SMA-nya masing-masing, utamanya SMA Pradita Dirgantara. Ya, mungkin muatan lokal yang diangkat, jangan lupakan juga bahasa Indonesia, jangan lupakan juga bahasa Jawa, ya. Tadi Pak Dwi Agus Yulianto juga sudah bahasa Indonesia juga masih bagus sekali meskipun lama berada di luar negeri, ya. Terima kasih. Ya, jangan lupakan juga bahasa Jawa, dan perlu kami sampaikan bahwa soft skill kita, pendidikan karakter kita utamanya, mari kita gali kembali dari mengangkat budaya-budaya lokal, kearifan lokal, dan kami sangat berharap SMA Pradita Dirgantara ini juga mengangkat kearifan lokal, memberikan porsi yang lebih, sekaligus memperkenalkan nanti kepada tamu-tamu yang hadir dari luar negeri, tidak hanya dari Amerika saja, tetapi mungkin nanti ada dari duta-duta yang lain. Mungkin bisa dimulai dari souvenirnya, kemudian juga tari-tariannya, ya. Kemudian juga kalau bahasa sudah banyak, ya, sudah banyak sekali. Nah, bagaimana ini menggali pendidikan karakter dari saring bertukar budaya. Ibu Bapak yang kami hormati, sejalan dengan survival skill tersebut, kegiatan ini juga mengimplementasikan dua tema, yaitu yang terkait dengan project network, ya, dari UNESCO, yaitu pembelajaran antar budaya dan pendidikan untuk pembangunan berkelanjutan, di mana pembelajaran antar budaya terdapat pada kegiatan pertukaran budaya. Setelah ini nanti ada penampilan atau ditampilkan, disajikan makanan-makanan tradisional yang dibawa atau disiapkan oleh peserta didik pilihan.
Luar biasa, peserta didik pilihan untuk anak-anak semuanya, kalian ini pilihan pastinya. Di antara anak-anak yang hebat, yang baik, muncul yang terbaik. Dan yang terbaik tidak boleh menyia-nyiakan kesempatan ini.
Bapak Kepala Sekolah, Bapak Ibu Guru memutar otak, memeras otak untuk memberikan yang terbaik bagi kalian. Ya, anggap saja orang tuanya sendiri, dan orang tua tidak akan pernah memberikan hal yang kurang baik, tapi pastinya selalu memberikan yang terbaik. Mungkin nanti juga bisa dimasukkan permainan tradisional, diperkenalkan juga ya dalam sharing ini, sehingga nanti pembangunan berkelanjutan, ya, ini akan semakin mengangkat budaya lokal yang ada di khususnya di Jawa Tengah. Seperti juga Bapak Gubernur kita, Bapak Ganjar Pranowo, mohon maaf Bapak Kepala Sekolah, hari ini saya memang khusus izin pada Bapak Gubernur, karena biasanya hari Senin saya tidak boleh kemana-mana. Jadi kadang ada tamu dari kedutaan besar mana gitu yang datang. Khusus hari ini saya kemarin mengatakan saya tidak bisa hadir, namun begitu saya mencoba untuk bertanya pada Bapak Ganjar, Dan ternyata beliau hari ini takziah ke Bandung, ke Pak Ridwan Kamil, sehingga saya diizinkan untuk datang ke sini. Dan mohon doanya semuanya bahwa besok tanggal 14 ini launching untuk PPDB Jawa Tengah, di mana perlu kami informasikan juga bahwa PPDB di Jawa Tengah ini SMA, SMK, SLP, SLB negeri terhitung tanggal tahun 2020 di Jawa Tengah ini tanpa pungutan sama sekali atau gratis. Dan ini tampaknya juga di SMA Pradita juga seperti itu. Ya, alhamdulillah. Ibu Bapak, dengan kurun waktu 3 minggu tampaknya rasanya kurang ya. Rasanya kurang. Tapi nantinya diharapkan nanti ada part kedua, part ketiga yang semoga ini nanti yang disaringkan hal yang berbeda atau memberikan sebuah penguatan. Suatu saat guru-gurunya yang didatangkan ke sana 3 minggu juga ya. Tampaknya biaya bukan masalah ya, Pak ya. Biaya bukan masalah. Saya banyak berharap kepada SMA Pradita bahwa sekolah ini menjadi salah satu sekolah terbaik di Surakarta, sekolah terbaik di Jawa Tengah, dan menjadi piloting juga untuk sekolah-sekolah lain untuk menjalin kerjasama. Di Jepara juga ada SMA Jepara. Nah, nanti akan menambah 14 daftar lainnya yang mengepakkan sayapnya untuk meningkatkan kompetensi peserta didik maupun guru. Terima kasih, mungkin demikian yang dapat saya sampaikan. Sekali lagi saya mengucapkan selamat untuk kegiatan Summer Camp 2022. Semoga dapat memberikan dampak positif bagi seluruh warga sekolah, baik itu budayanya, bahasanya, ya maupun pengembangan karakter bagi peserta didik. Terima kasih, mohon maaf apabila ada kesalahan. Billahi taufik wal hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you very much, Bu Uswatun.
Next, we would like to invite the regent of Boyolali to deliver the speech. For Bapak Lasno as the representative, the time is yours.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yang kami hormati Ibu Hati Cahyanto, yang kami hormati Ibu Inong, yang kami hormati Mr. Jim, Ibu Kepala Dinas Pendidikan dan Kebudayaan Provinsi Jawa Tengah, yang kami hormati Bapak Kepala Dinas Sabang Pendidikan Wilayah 5, Dinas Pendidikan Provinsi Jawa Tengah, yang kami hormati Bapak Kepala SMA Pradita Dirgantara, yang kami hormati seluruh tamu undangan yang mohon maaf tidak bisa kami sebut satu persatu, serta seluruh sivitas akademika SMA Pradita Dirgantara. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrofil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in, amma ba'd. Bapak Ibu semuanya dan seluruh sivitas akademika SMA Pradita Dirgantara, pertama-tama marilah kita mengulang kembali, memanjatkan rasa syukur kita kehadirat Allah Subhanahu wa taala, Tuhan Yang Maha Esa, atas karunia-Nya kita semuanya bisa hadir pada pagi hari ini dalam acara Summer Camp SMA Pradita Dirgantara. Yang kedua, kami mohon izin berdiri di hadapan Bapak Ibu semuanya. Yang pertama, memohonkan maaf yang sebesar-besarnya bahwa Bapak Bupati Boyolali hari ini tidak bisa hadir bersama-sama dengan kita karena kesibukan beliau yang salah satunya pada hari ini ada pelantikan pejabat struktural di wilayah atau di lingkungan pemerintah Kabupaten Boyolali. Dispo turun ke Bapak Kepala Dinas, dan bersamaan itu pula Bapak Kepala Dinas Pendidikan dan Kebudayaan Kabupaten Boyolali, hari ini ada pelantikan pengurus Basnas tingkat Kabupaten Boyolali. Akhirnya turun kami ke Bapak Ibu semuanya, ke kami Kepala Bidang SMP di Dinas Pendidikan dan Kebudayaan Kabupaten Boyolali, yang sebelumnya kami yang mengelola pendidikan jenjang SMA dan SMK di Dinas Pendidikan Pemuda dan Olahraga Kabupaten Boyolali waktu itu. Karena terhitung 1 Januari 2017, pengelolaan SMA-SMK sesuai Undang-Undang Nomor 14 Nomor 23 tahun 2014 diserah terimakan ke Pemerintah Provinsi Jawa Tengah. Akhirnya kami bergeser mengelola pendidikan di jenjang SMP. Bapak-Ibu yang kami hormati, pertama kami mengucapkan selamat atas terselenggaranya Summer Camp. Mudah-mudahan ini membawa dampak positif, dampak yang baik, dan dampak yang luar biasa bagi pendidikan di Kabupaten Boyolali khususnya dan di Negara Kesatuan Republik Indonesia pada umumnya. Perlu Bapak-Ibu kita ketahui bersama bahwa tantangan kita di masa yang akan datang adalah sangat luar biasa dengan adanya arus informasi dan arus globalisasi, sehingga seolah-olah tanpa ada jarak wilayah satu dengan wilayah yang lain, negara satu dengan negara yang lain. Untuk itu sangat perlu sekali adanya perkenalan budaya antar wilayah, pertukaran budaya antar daerah, antar negara. Ini yang sangat penting dalam rangka membekali anak-anak kita di tahun-tahun yang akan datang. Apalagi pemerintah sudah mencanangkan adanya Hari Ulang Tahun Indonesia Emas yang akan kita peringati di tahun 2045 nanti. Saya yakin anak-anak yang saat ini duduk di SMA-SMK lah yang akan memegang kendali peringatan Hari Ulang Tahun Emas 100 tahun Indonesia Merdeka. Mungkin kami dan juga Bapak Ibu yang saat ini mengelola SMAPD, Ibu Kepala Dinas, di tahun 2045 sudah purna mungkinnya. Dan anak-anak yang ada di belakang kita inilah nantinya yang akan meneruskan estafet kepemimpinan di negeri kita tercinta. Untuk itu pengelolaan pendidikan sangatlah mutlak dan sangatlah penting dalam rangka membekali anak-anak kita di masa yang akan datang agar mereka bisa hidup berdampingan dengan siapapun, dengan latar belakang agama yang berbeda, suku, ras, warna kulit, bentuk rambut, bentuk tubuh, dan sebagainya. Perbedaan-perbedaan itu tidak akan menimbulkan keretakan maupun pertengkaran atau percekcokan, tetapi justru perbedaan-perbedaan itulah yang akan memberikan warna bahwa sudah menjadi sunatullah kita hidup di dunia ini selalu ada perbedaan, selalu ada sekat-sekat. Dan dengan perbedaan-perbedaan itulah kita akan menjadi kuat, kita akan menjadi hebat. Saya sedikit menyitir 4 pilar pendidikan yang sudah dikeluarkan oleh UNESCO pada butir ketiga. Di situ ada Life together, hidup bersama-sama dalam perbedaan. Mohon maaf, kita sebagai guru, sebagai pendidik, sudah saatnya menanamkan pada anak-anak kita bahwa perbedaan suku, perbedaan agama, perbedaan bahasa, dan perbedaan-perbedaan yang lain itu mustahil tidak akan terjadi. Namun demikian, melalui media pendidikan, melalui media persekolahan, perbedaan-perbedaan itu bisa kita satukan dalam rangka memberikan bekal pada anak-anak kita, sehingga di masa yang akan datang anak-anak kita tidak akan jowone, tidak terkaget-kaget menghadapi perbedaan-perbedaan itu. Dan terkhusus kami di Pemerintah Kabupaten Boyolali sangat senang sekali atas kehadiran SMA Pradita Dirgantara ini, akan memberikan warna tentang kemajuan di Kabupaten Boyolali. Kepada Bapak Kepala Sekolah, mohon muatan-muatan Kabupaten Boyolali selalu masuk dalam pengelolaan di SMA PD ini, Pak. Suka tidak suka, SMA Pradirga Dirgantara ada di wilayah Kabupaten Boyolali. Mungkin ada kearifan-kearifan lokal terkhusus yang ada di wilayah Kabupaten Boyolali untuk diperkenalkan kepada anak-anak didik kita yang mungkin berasal dari seluruh negara kesatuan Republik Indonesia ini, dan juga pada summer camp di masa yang akan datang, tidak ada jeleknya mungkin budaya Boyolali, makanan khas Boyolali, mungkin tradisi adat di Kabupaten Boyolali perlu diperkenalkan kepada siapapun yang terlibat dalam kegiatan itu, agar apa Kabupaten Boyolali juga di masa yang akan datang akan semakin bersinar dalam hal dunia pendidikan. Sekalipun sudah ada kegiatan-kegiatan yang lain di tahun-tahun yang lalu, kita melibatkan siswa SMA-SMK untuk menampilkan duta seni ke berbagai belahan dunia, tetapi berhubung karena adanya pandemi COVID, sejak tahun 2020 kegiatan pengiriman duta seni ke luar negeri oleh Pak Bupati di stop untuk sementara waktu. Mudah-mudahan di masa yang akan datang, agenda pengiriman duta seni Kabupaten Boyolali ke luar negeri bisa dilanjutkan kembali, dan sangat mungkin nanti anak-anak kita dari SMA Pradirga Dirgantara akan terlibat. Dan yang terakhir, kami mohon maaf yang sebesar-besarnya manakala dalam melayani pendidikan di Kabupaten Boyolali, memfasilitasi pendidikan di Kabupaten Boyolali belum semaksimalnya bisa kita lakukan karena keterbatasan-keterbatasan yang ada. Untuk itu, kami mohon maaf yang sebesar-besarnya. Saya secara pribadi, kurang lebihnya kami mohon maaf. Billahi taufiq wal hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Thank you, Bapak Lasno, for your inspiring words.
For the next session, we will watch the performance from Pradita Dirgantara students who will show us Indonesian traditional dances in a medley dance.
Please welcome Tari Kreasi.
Indonesia is the most beautiful land in the universe. The land where we were born, the nation where we grew up, so many colors that live together in peace, with a million timeless treasures, with an abundance of natural wealth. Indonesia is not just wonderful, Indonesia is a wonderland.
Saya
What a beautiful performance! Thank you for all of the performers who have worked very hard to perform their best today.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the ceremony. We would love to have Ibu Inong, Ibu Gustav, Ibu Sondang, Ibu Devi, Ibu Etik Eko, Ibu Wayan, Ibu Dian Samyoga, Dr. Cohen, Dr. Teresa, Dr. David, Komandan Lanut Adi Sumarmo, Komandan Depohar 50, Bupati atau yang mewakili, Kepala Dinas Pendidikan dan Kebudayaan Jawa Tengah, Cabang Dinas Wilayah 5, Pengawas Sekolah, Direktur, Manager, Kepala Sekolah, and NIU delegates to come to the stage and have a group photo session.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are coming to the end of the opening ceremony of Pradita Dirgantara and Northern Illinois University Summer Camp 2022. We would like to also extend our gratitude to Kemdikbudristek and Indonesia Embassy Washington DC, who facilitated this program ever since the first visit of NIU to SMA Pradita Dirgantara in 2019 by Dr. Eric Jones. For guests having specific agenda, guests are allowed to leave the auditorium. Thank you.
Wait. Why is it so dark here?
I don't know. Why is it so dark?
Is it the end?
I don't think it's the end yet.
Oh, I hear that we still have some performance after this. Is it right?
I think that's right. I think we will have another performance after this. But what kind of performance?
That I know it will be contain Indonesian cultures, like dance or singing traditional Indonesian song, maybe?
Yeah. I think I see them yesterday, like training very hard for it. And I think it's one of the dances that came from the most western part of Indonesia.
Oh, Aceh, right?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I can't wait to see that.
Yeah, me too. I can't really wait to see them.
So let us rudely welcome a series of performance titled
Lost in Indonesia.
Howdy all! Welcome to Pradita Dirgantara Senior High. Right. In our auditorium right now, right here, we are going to show you the
Tik tik mari, berlesung indah di jawi, datang naik ke Thank you.
This man looks so rich. Wow, I think if I take some, he won't notice at all.
Hey. What are you doing?
Cih, menik say. You push me that hard and you ask me, what am I doing? Are you crazy?
Yes! What are you doing?
I couldn't believe this. Me. I. Just. Take. This wallet. No. I mean.
What?
I don't take his wallet. I just going here. And you just push me. What are you doing? What you mean? You push me. You sure I'm taking his wallet and his money?
Yes, of course.
So, what do you want?
You wanna fight, huh?
You really wanna fight with me? Okay.
Okay, but first, you must know the truth first.
What? I'm
not doing this alone. I have brought all my friends here.
What do you mean?
Can you see?
There.
Hey, come back! Yes.
Take care while I'm away.
Let's go! We are going to be late!
Wait, guys.
What's going on? Are you okay?
I'm totally doomed. My husband is leaving me.
What?
Ang liyan numpang perahu
you, where is he going?
He went to a land far in the west.
Isn't it Aceh? I heard that island is so beautiful. Actually, I want to go there too. But I'm sorry for you and your husband, but I believe that your husband will be always be by your side forever, okay? So take care of yourself.
Aceh, is a province in Indonesia whose capital is Banda Aceh. Aceh is located at the northern tip of the island of Sumatra and is the westernmost province in Indonesia. Aceh has a distinctive dance called the Ratu Jaru Dance, which is typical Aceh's welcome dance performed by a group of women.
Thank you.
Can you give one more round of applause for the performers? Oh my God! Do you think that is so cool?
Yes, it was so cool, right? And you know what? So just now we've listened to the medley of Indonesian traditional songs, right?
Yeah.
And can you imagine, Ki? It is just five minutes, but we already can see how diverse the language in Indonesia are.
Yeah, I know, right? And after looking at all of them, now I really want to learn all of the languages in Indonesia.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You don't have to worry then, because in Pradita Dirgantara, we have students that come from all around Indonesia.
Yes.
Well, if you want to learn the language, I think I want to learn how to defend myself, just like Ratna's performance.
Oh, you mean the one that is pencaksilat?
Yeah, it was so cool, right? So I think after this, I will call her for a lesson.
Yeah, and you know, with the stick and with her abilities, I mean, like, literally, she can be tennis.
Yeah, and did you get goosebumps?
Yeah, so actually, listening to Karyura's voice, like, her voice is like an angel. Like, it is just so good.
Yeah, well, you're not wrong, though. The way she sang was so just heavenly. That Praulaya, right? And...
yeah, and I think... wait. Do you remember the last time when there is a dance that is Aceh dance? It's called Ratu Jaru. Like, they are all so synchronized.
And you know that they only practice for a week.
Wow, but can you give another round of applause for them? And thinking of it, like, we've seen that Indonesia is such a wonderland. It is so beautiful to see all those diverse culture in Indonesia.
Yeah, indeed. And I hope everyone here enjoyed, and also I hope the performance had helped you to briefly show that how just amazing Indonesia is.
Yeah, and to wrap up today's performance, there would be the musical drama titled The Unity from Gerbang Suci Theater Club that will mark the end of this opening event.
But wait first, don't forget to stay tuned, because after the break, we will have a local food festival, and trust me, you will love it.
And thank you to all of the teachers, staff, students, and all the distinguished guests.
I am Sabrina Guntara.
And I am Shauki Anindito.
See you and bye-bye!
Gavin, Gavin. Ambil. Oh. 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 Where am I? Huh? Who is this?
Hey there! I've never seen you before. Come here, come here.
Okay. Looks like you're having fun there.
Of course we are. Welcome to Indonesia. Is this your first time here? Let me show you around.
No. Oh. I'm okay with...
come on, you're gonna love this. Yes, here we have the Java girls. Monggo mas. Here is our traditional game. We call it Congklak. Wanna try?
Sorry. I don't think I've got too much time. May I ask, what about those guys over there?
Oh, they're our neighbor, Kalimantan. Well, we come from different islands, so we're having fun in our own ways. Different culture, different games.
Oh, hi there, traveler.
Hi.
What a nice clutch you have. Care to join us?
Sorry, maybe I think I'll pass this, but thank you very much for your compliment. To be honest, your clothes look way better than mine.
Hey, let's see our neighbor over there.
There?
Yeah,
Okay, come on. Look.
Kakak? Halo kakak. Oi. Oi. Kakak.
Oi. Ini?
Iya. Halo kakak. Siapa nama Mike? Kalau kau bisa, nama siapa ya? Hello, sir. Good afternoon. My name is
Morning.
Good morning. My name is Mike. And your name is who?
My name is Edra. Nice to meet you. What is that thing? That thing.
Oh, this is a javelin. We can use this to throw at targets or at animals.
Yeah, it's traditional. Wanna try?
No. It's okay. I think I understand. That look fun. What about we go there?
There?
There.
Totally agree with you. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. So what are these guys playing this time?
The balinese. I believe they're playing games called meong-meongan, which is similar with the kutingan that we play in Java.
What do you mean similar? Our version is clearly the better version.
Yeah. Why did you say that? Just look at ours.
By the way, who are you anyways? Where do you come from? What are you doing here?
Come on, you don't even know us.
Wait, guys, hold on. I don't think we should argue over things like this.
Yeah. I don't think we want anybody to angry, no?
No.
Shut up.
Say what?
Hey, guys. What on earth are happening?
Ask those guys. Their meong-meongan is taken from our kutingan, right?
That's true.
Huh? Our version is clearly better. In fact, all of our things are better than yours. That's why people love to come to Bali.
What? Kau ini solo? Kurang ajar!
Stop! Come on, guys. Why are you arguing? Come on, take a deep breath. Sit down and listen to me. Come on, stand up, sir. Sit here. Oh my God, I can't believe this. You guys are fighting because of this? Don't you guys realize that we are all the same?
Huh? Stop shouting nonsense.
No, you shut up, okay? Now, you see this? This is me, you, and each one of us against each other. Now, look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look how weak it is. But now, look at this. This is all of us together.
That means we together we strong?
Exactly. You guys understand, right? We are one. We may be different, but we live in one place. If we don't unite with each other, all of us will be doomed. Oh my God! If we want to achieve peace, we should unite. We should stand proud. We are strong. Together.
Together.
vibration. I finally figured out that all our dreams have no limitations. That's what it's all about. Everyone is special in their own way. We make each other strong.
One more.